reached the Republic of South Vietnam early in December 1966 in a view of the USS Duluth from the decks of the USS Okinawa, an LPH that Danny was based on during his stint in Vietnam. We're about 8 miles off the coast to the west of Vietnam in the South China Sea. Another view of the H-13 helicopters, the Yankee Lima Squadron aboard the USS Okinawa, referred to their squadron name, the Ugly Angels. And an LPH coming up alongside one of the landing craft used for combat amphibious assault operations. And a view of Danny walking across the flight deck of USS Okinawa. Just landed the Yankee Lima 40, the H-13 helicopter you see there on the deck. Yankee Lima 40 making its way off the deck. It's Pete Alvarez just going down below decks there. And a little Mike boat making its way over to the USS Duluth from the USS Okinawa. Some of the combat troops were ready up from BLT-13, that's Battalion Landing Team, 1st Battalion, 3rd Marine Regiment, and make their way to the H-13 helicopters for a combat assault operation in Vietnam. And one of the Tactical Air Control Party members, Mark Chartier from Rice Lake, Wisconsin. And a shot of Danny walking across the deck. Evidently during a rest and relaxation period. Now we're airborne in the H-13 helicopters. Combat assault operation in country, Vietnam. Of an M16 door-mounted machine gun as we're airborne in a helicopter for a combat operation in country. This operation, Operation Lease Breaker, it's about 15 miles north of Dong Ha in South Vietnam. Shot of some more choppers bringing in more combat troops. This area is known as the Street Without Joy. It's just due west of the Ashaw Valley, about 6 miles, and north of Dong Ha, 12 to 15 miles. Operation Lease Breaker taking place. Shot of Danny carrying a radio. Part of the tactical air control party that runs airstrikes and medevacs. This is a graveyard in the Street Without Joy. See the grave sites. The Vietnamese bury their dead on top of the ground, literally placing a casket on top of the sand and building a mound around it. This little Vietnamese hooch in the area that we're working on our mission. Son or little one there inside that thatched roof hutch, or hooch, I should say. One of the small houses that the Vietnamese live in. With one of the scouts as they were walking through one of the villages. and that's a Chu Hoi. That's a converted NVA regular army, one of the enemy that's converted to the South Vietnamese or American side, standing there with Danny. He's also an interpreter. And this is a view of the South China Sea from one of the hills overlooking the Ashall Valley to the east. Resupply choppers coming in now to the top of the mountain. This is the first of two, and you'll notice here as the second one comes in, when this one departs, you'll see the chopper blades hit the trees as it's going out. The second chopper coming in to drop his load hits the trees and actually crashes. There you see him hit the tree as he goes out. That's chopper number one. Now here comes the second one in, and the camera will kind of go awry as he drops his sling and drops the load, but that chopper crashed. And this is Danny getting a full-fledged Vietnamese bath out in the bush in Vietnam. No, he's not looking off into the bushes. There's actually a mirror hung in that tree there so he can see the shape. You'll note it gets all the way down to nothing more than a towel wrapped around his waist before this is all over. But the one thing you never come out of is your boots and your dog tags.